Moeller has been two steps ahead of us this entire time. The research site is out of action, but it's not enough. Operation Kraken is mobilizing. A fleet of stealth U-boats, armed with a deadly payload of V-2 rockets, and carrying an elite force of Auslan spies. They're preparing to launch from Saint-Nazaire. Their target? America. New York, Boston, and Washington will be sitting ducks. Marie drove through the night to get me into the city limits in time. While I head into the thick of it, she's making for the Allied lines to warn command, and hopefully bring in Sullivan and his Rangers as backup. Saint-Nazaire is a bombed-out ruin of what it used to be, but the U-boat pens still stand. They've proven impregnable to Allied airstrikes. It's down to me to get into those pens and stop Operation Kraken before it launches. If I fail, America could fall to the Nazis.
Unser Sieg ist zum Greifen nahe. Wie die mystische Bestie aus den Legenden wird sich meine Krake aus dem Ozean erheben und Zerstörung auf die verachteten Amerikaner herabregnen lassen. Ihre großen Städte, Boston, New York, Washington, werden der Macht der Krake zum Opfer fallen. Was wir heute tun, wird nie in Vergessenheit geraten. Wir wenden das Blatt zu unseren Gunsten und verschaffen dem Reich den totalen Sieg über alle, die es wagen, sich gegen uns zu stellen. Heil Hitler!
Heil Hitler!
Time to finish this. Kraken stops here. Nothing else. sewers, huh? Messy work, but someone's gotta do it. Find here.
Thank you. Na klar. Bin nur gerade beschäftigt.
Das wird böse enden. Für dich.
I've grabbed all I can. Might be carrying something important. This body might have something useful. Okay, this will help.
Soldaten des Reichs! Die Resistance-Terroristen und ihre englischen Verbündeten sind keine würdigen Gegner, sondern Saboteure und Meuchelmörder! Feiglinge, die sich verstecken und keine Uniformen tragen!
Locations for the resistance caches in the city? Better get to these before the Nazis do.
Soldaten des Reichs! Die Resistance-Terroristen und ihre englischen Verbündeten sind keine würdigen Gegner, sondern Saboteure und Meuchelmörder! Feiglinge, die sich verstecken und keine Uniformen tragen! Das Erschießungskommando wird ihr Lohn dafür sein!
Versteckt euch! Gebiet verteidigen!
find anything else.
Thank you.
Los, heben Sie alles auseinander!
Nur gemeinsam sind wir stark.
Looks like he's carrying something. He's carrying something. that's all. Locked door, Nazi command hub. Sure whatever's on the other side of it is worth grabbing. Another one off the list. Sayonara, Shinji-san. Resistance were right. They've locked down all the gates. If I'm getting in these pens, it has to be through the sewers. That's the sewers. Once I go in, Kraken's my target. There's no point coming back out until that fleet's destroyed. I'm in. Just past these sewers is cracking. It's now or never. Gotta finish this. Map of the facility. Looks like the crack is pent under lockdown. Going to have to get creative. Facility's got multiple pens. They're all being used for cracking, but the final pen's locked up tight. If I start to take this place apart, final area will open up.
New York, Washington, D.C.
Die großen Städte der Ostküste.
U-boats with fuel.
Vom Krieg unberührt.
I take out those fuel valves.
Ihr Volk hat nie einen Fliegeralarm gehört oder den Schrecken der Bombardierungen erlebt. Doch wenn der Krake angreift, wird sich das schon bald ändern.
Find here.
Amerikas Schwäche ist seine Demokratie. Wenn seine Städte brennen, wird das Volk sich erheben und verlangen, aus dem Krieg auszutreten. Kurz darauf werden dann die feigen Briten kapitulieren. Seid stolz, Kameraden. Operation Krake ist der kriegsentscheidende Schlag.
Cranes loading explosives. I find the controls. Can make it look like an accident. Sink this U-boat into the bargain. This will come in very useful. Munitions in that cart. Direct route to the fuel lines. Looks like an explosive combination. Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Gemeinsam sind wir stark.
Was? Wer ist da?
Nothing else. More to find here.
ist das.
This is why the Japanese are involved. Kraken's flagships are stealth-plated I-400s. Gonna have to get creative. Sabotaging the fuel lines will take this whole place down in one hit. Nothing else to find. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Done yet. Gotta take care of both of them. Set. Now for the next step.
Scharfschütze! You
This'll come in very useful. Everything's set to blow. They've called in reinforcements. Time to get clear of the blast and watch the fireworks.
Sofort!
Something's not right. They should have blown. Damn it. They're disconnecting the fuel lines, panicking and launching what's left of Kraken. Gotta make this next shot count.
Thank God you got there in time. I still don't know how you managed it. How many Nazi super weapons have you kiboshed now?
That's classified information.
You're no fun anymore.
Yeah, I got family in Washington. You saved their lives today.
Couldn't have done it without you and your men, Lieutenant.
Well, I was just following orders, Fairburn. I don't know if you're laconic or stoic or just downright odd. But I'm glad you're on our team.
Kraken's at the bottom of the ocean where it belongs.
But Mahler didn't go down with his ship. He's probably halfway to Berlin by now.
Well now, funny you should mention that. Turns out Marie has heard from our contact at the chateau that they're packing up to leave. And Mahler is there. Can I give you a lift?
Fairburn has managed to succeed where bombing runs failed. The Nazi collaboration with the Japanese to assault America has been stopped in its tracks. However, Abelard Mahler remains at large.
Verdammter Scharfschütze! Jahrelange Arbeit in Flammen aufgegangen! Ich bin erledigt! Dieser Wurmvogel ist auf sich allein gestellt. Soldat, alles in die LKW laden! Ich habe Freunde an Orten, an denen mich nicht mal der Führer findet. Der Krieg wird für mich nicht mit einer Schlinge um den Hals enden.
Operation Kraken is finished. The Nazi plan for an attack on America is over. But Mahler, slippery bastard that he is, escaped Saint Nazaire. We've tracked him back to Chateau de Berengar. And I've got a bullet with his name on it.
Getting ready to cut and run like the weasel he is.
It is quite some distance, Fairburn.
Watch this.
Mahler, there you are. Time to finish this.
Away you go. Good riddance.
There's plenty more where he came from.
So, what next?
Well, Charlie here owes me a drink. And Paris won't liberate itself.
And after we single-handedly liberate Paris?
Who knows? War's not over yet.
Operation Kraken and Abelard Möller are no longer a threat to the Allied war effort. Awaiting new orders for Lieutenant Carl Fairburn.
Hey, you, can we talk?